Look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are, too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would yield very interesting results now, wouldn't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
Pretty serious, huh?
You're probably thinking the same for us.
Got you now! Isn't I'm unstoppable? Aww, someone need a rest? With the power of his confidence! And the fury of his surging speed!
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet.
My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you? Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum!
This their idea of mood lighting? Cause it's bad.
Might be the power. That thing's off too.
About hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Maybe, but they're not what we came for. Let's keep moving.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
In the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. That's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay? See eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we war. The fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Almost brought to dust. Plumes of gun.
Uh-oh. We have gotten so lost!
Easy now. Focus.
I know. Spirit of Chaobin?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Oh. I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
Stupid dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! Hate these guys!
Got you
right where I want you!
you've found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now, don't keep me waiting.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
State-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Yeah.
needed the practice.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
You're mine! Not you now!
good word to describe me.
Analysis concluded. Beginning final test.
I'm thinking modest.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see him coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Not for much longer, eh?
Like a chocobo? Dad?
if you please. Pardon the wait.
More? How many of those things you got?
Actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wu Tai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wu Tai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wu Tai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Blow up a part of the sector!
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad.
Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer.
Challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Oh, fair!
got a new projection mechanism around here somewhere. We can just find it.
What
the? Why can't I hit? Because that tentacle freak won't let you. We're gonna have to tough this one out.
I don't like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this company, the breach only policy?
Careful, this freak's still pushing.
How you like it? Uh-uh. You're going down. That's it. Run like a chocobo.
Enjoy yourself.
to hear it.
No.
Darkness knows no limits.
Spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Oh.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit!
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Oh.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but... weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!